Hey, welcome to Justin's Vlog number 3.
Hope you have fun.
What's up, everybody? My name's Justin Spencer. Welcome back to the vlog.
Yo, what's up? Today we're going to do some really fun stuff. We're going to go to the skate park.
So do you
want to
know if questions are ahead of time?
We're going to hang out with our friends. We're going to smash some plates. It's going to be wild, man.
Boopy dance.
Boopy dance.
What is going on?
Boopy dance. Boopy.
Vi sitter här I väntan och spelar lite Dota och springer runt och creepar och motståndet vi slipar. Vi sitter här I väntan och spelar lite Dota och pushar på och smeker med motståndet vi leker. Vi sitter här I väntan och spelar lite Dota och springer runt och creepar och motståndet.
I'll just wait until I rub chicken off my hands.
What do we have here?
What do we have here? Wait a second. What do we have here?
Hey, Grandpa!
I hear Beyonce thinks I'm cute. Well, that's okay, Beyonce. I think you're cute too.
Yeah.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to the vlog. Oh, okay. I am here with Ryan Bonanno. And we are going to ask him some questions. This will be edited to oblivion. Tell me your mother's maiden name.
What was that?
Mother's maiden name.
What was that?
Now, Ryan.
What was that?
Mother's maiden name.
The paper kind.
Thank you. If you were to travel to one place in the world, where would you travel and why?
What was that?
Where would you travel?
No, I'm just dating Jesus.
Thank you. If you were sleeping and Boopy the Blanket Bandit came up to you and tried to steal your blanket, what would you do?
Get the explicit away from me.
What is your favorite beverage?
What was that?
What is your favorite beverage?
Shark Boy. So I've come to kill your father. Prepare to die.
Kill your father.
Banano, what's the sexiest chess piece?
Well, that's obviously the queen.
This has been Sexy Chess Talk with Ryan Banano.
The other day.
I don't know what's going on anymore.
Spencer, tell me a funny joke.
Clamoring mind. Will hush if you give it an egg.
Daddy! Rianne, do you want to be in the vlog?
Sure.
Okay. Tell the people something they need to know.
They need to know. Probably they need to know about we have a comedy night fundraiser on 30th of January. So guys, be prepared because Josh was saying is going to be performing.
What are you performing?
Comedy. I'm freaking doing stand-up comedy.
Doesn't know his stuff.
You want a lollipop?
Really weird. Hey, Justin. Please put me on your vlog. I work on
it. Children. This. Other.
Well, this is really good.
Paperweight belongs in the compost. I believe we have told you many times. Skirt on your brain is like you do when you do freaking OT homework. It's not that hard.
This is some solid content.
Some of y'all don't get it, and I don't know how. Like, somewhere in your brain, it just has to have, like, a little, you know, a click. But it doesn't happen with you.
Can you say something to Jackson Strether?
Oh, Jacko, good man. I see you're renting out your apartment for February 1st. Well, guess what? It's not going to be me.
Austin, have a seat. We have a question for you.
But...
Hey,
Austin, Austin, so how do you feel about your sister's hair being green?
Stronger.
You feel stronger?
Yeah.
In a negative way?
Yes. Sorry, I have a dentist appointment that day.
If a librarian approached you wearing this, what would you say?
I'd say, give me some books.
What is your favorite sound?
I like the crunch of lettuce.
Especially green leaf.
That's a nice noise, too.
Could you tell me a little bit about the isolation and loneliness of the elderly?
My great-grandma got lost in Walmart. And she started crying, right? But, like, no one would help her. And I was 4, so I didn't really know what was happening. Climbed the staircase. So she did, but she fell off. And ever since then, like, she's been lonely. She's still alive, but lonely.
Jacob, who would you say is the most eligible bachelorette?
Bachelorette? My great grandma.
That's good, that's good. That's very good.
Jesus is king.
I have nothing against euthanasia. They're just as important as youth in North America and youth in Africa and youth everywhere else.
Oh.
You need to calm your tits, Kel.
Doesn't know his stuff.
Thank you. Thank you for your time.
Yes. I can tell you about Buddhism.
Doesn't know his stuff.
Doesn't know his stuff.
No. So, Buddhism has 4 noble truths and 8-fold paths. Are you kidding me? I bought this burger for $5. Yeah. It's like that guy, Buddha, this guy was like Jesus. He wanted to be like Jesus. That's it. I believe in Jesus. I believe in Trinity. That place is expensive.
What are they actually doing in the video?
You recording?
Yeah.
It's a nice.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah! Kill it on the mountain!
Get it, Danny. Yeah, Danny.
Jamie.
Oh. Uh-huh.
That's true. They
were just laughing
at
each other.
Look, I am Mama D. Do not be beating up on my boy.
I think that was very successful.
Hi, I'm Madeline, and I am in Central Thailand on my ICS internship, and I'm serving with Multiply.
Justin, what do you want to say to your fans?
Thank you for watching. Be ready. Be prepared. It's gonna get wild.